Good evening, Brick Cavers. This is Bob Nelson, your chief support executive, cat wrangler, and book guy here at Brick Cave with this week's Brick Cave update. And I just have a few things that I want to update you on because it is going to be a very busy week here in the land of Brick Caves, which is where I am right now with all kinds of things going on that you can't really see, but you can probably see them in the reflection of the pictures behind me. So it's a mess here today, but don't worry about it. We'll get through it. So, real quick, I do want to let you know that very much invite you to join us on the Brick Cave Book Club, the BC Book Club. You can join that by visiting brickcave.media and just look under the Book Club menu tab and you'll find the way to join. And once you've joined, you get exclusive access to things like the Brick Cave forums. You also get exclusive access to additional podcast audio, which we just recently put up a couple of great episodes of podcasts from Bill Campana and Patrick Hare, as well as Bruce Davis and Sharon Skinner. So lots to listen to, lots to chat about, lots to be engaged with as a Brick Cave Book Club member. But on to the topics for this week. So Wednesday is Tavara Tinker Day. It is the day that we celebrate the release of The Chronicles of Tavara Tinker, The New World, where our adventurous steampunk clan heads across the ocean to steampunk land New York to try and unravel the mystery of the Black Airship. So we're going to celebrate that release, which actually came out a few weeks ago, but we're going to celebrate it on Wednesday with a whole bunch of stuff, including, if you're following us on Twitter, make sure that you're checking that Twitter every hour, because every hour we are releasing a Kindle code for you to use to download a copy of the first story in that series, which was Le Tour de Paris. So, horrible French accent. I'll never try and do that again. I apologize. But you'll be able to download the first story for free in that series. So you can kind of get the background of the characters, the origin story, if you will, a little bit, and in a really good adventure to boot. Lots of fun. If you are subscribed to our Twitter also, there may be a few surprises that come out during the day. Just going to say, anything can happen. Anything can happen. It's a long day on Wednesday. So, but in addition to giving away the free copies of the first book in the series, we are going to go ahead and also do a couple of special events. So we're going to do an AMA, so an Ask Me Anything, in the BC Book Club forums at brickcave.media starting at 6 o'clock. That's Arizona time, because we're in Arizona time, so it's Mountain Standard Time here in the States. And you'll be able to ask myself as a co-author, as well as Sharon Skinner, who also wrote some of the book. Most of the book, really. The good parts. She wrote the good parts. I wrote the rest. So there you go. Anyway, you'll be able to ask us anything about the characters, about the storyline, about where we're planning to go with this particular plot line. It's a great give-and-take opportunity. You'll enjoy it a lot. And then I will do a live audio podcast starting at 7, probably from this very spot, because I've got everything set up already to do it right here. So I'll probably just do a live podcast where you can shoot in your questions and I'll answer them on the air. It's kind of my way of doing a podcast, because I haven't done an episode of the podcast in a while, so it's probably a good thing that I do that, huh? Anyway, so that's Wednesday, and that is, we're calling that Tavara Tinker Day. So make sure you're a part of everything that's going on Wednesday. But that's not all that's happening. There's so much actually going on, it's kind of crazy. If you are a fan of dystopian science fiction, maybe? Adam Marsh, we are so, so, so excited to get this book out. Adam Marsh, Mariner's Wake, has already started to go live in pre-order on most of your favorite ebook sites. So whether it's, let me look at my list. Hang on, let me check the script. Whether it's Kindle, Barnes & Noble, Kobo, Google Play Books, or Apple Books, you are able to now pre-order your ebook version of that on Amazon or on Barnes & Noble. You can actually pre-order a paperback copy if you so choose. So excited to finally have this book come out to the world. We read it a while ago, a couple times, and we finally got it to the launch point. We're excited for it. We want you to read it. We want you to know how you feel. We did get a fantastic review on Kirkus. It was a starred review, which, hey, come on now. Was fantastic, so we're super excited about that. Also, one last thing this week. I know. Audiobooks. Everybody talks about audiobooks. And we're no different here in Brick Cave. We are actually working on the audiobook edition of the new Tavara Tinker release, but that's going to come later. Right now, I want to tell you about the final book in the Healers Trilogy. Yes, that is correct. The Exile's Gift from Sharon Skinner. That audiobook is finally done, and we're actually going to launch that probably, well, to be honest with you, later tonight when I get back to where I can work on some of that. So we're probably going to launch that later tonight. You'll be able to finish out that trilogy if you're an audiobook fan. It's been fantastic working with Bree Welch on that. We're going to try and set up a Zoom for Bree and Sharon and a moderator to kind of talk about that process and how we've come to get that series done. But so, Exile's Gift, if you're waiting for that third audiobook, well, you're waiting much longer because we're there. All right, so what else have I got? Do visit us on our store. We've got a new store, so we're transitioning. I don't know if you know. You probably don't, because this is probably the first time you're either hearing about Brick Cave or whatever. But we had a website that's still working at brickcavemedia.com. You can go visit it and see stuff. But we're transitioning from that website to a new website at brickcave.media. And we decided to open up a new store on Square to support your ability to purchase Brick Cave books direct from Brick Cave. So make sure that you, I'm doing my William Shatner right now apparently, make sure that you go to the Brick Cave store. And I've actually made it super easy because all you have to remember is brickcavestore.com, and it'll take you right into the Square store. You can order your Brick Cave books. If you're a member of the BC Book Club, your discount will be automatically cooked into your account. So you'll automatically get your BC Book Club discount as you shop. And you can get gift cards. Think about that. Easy, right? You can buy a gift card for the people in your life that are readers that may not have made it very clear what they would like, but you know they would like science fiction, fantasy, or poetry. And that's what we've got. So that's what I've got for you this week. Next week I've got probably even more new release news or update news on projects. Thank you so much for being a supporter of Brick Cave. Again, visit us online, brickcave.media. Make sure you're buying books by local publishers, local authors. Support your local publishing industry. And we'll see you again next week. Bye.